Ramon, this is Woods and Mason.
Hey! How are you, sir?
We need weapons, not soldiers.
And here comes the Russians!
Yalla! Yalla, Boromirun!
You have faith in your plans, America.
I got more than faith, Zhao.
Let's rock it.
Let's fucking do this, Woods! Ah, let's go! You don't gotta tell me twice. Black Stallion, you are back! You did not leave me. Good job, Black Stallion. You are the best horse ever. You know, they told tales of Sea Biscuit, and then there was that one zebra that somehow became a racehorse, but you know, you're the best. What the fuck was that? What the fuck did just happen? That tank just... his BTR just glitched so hard.
I can't kill him. I can't do it.
I'll take you out quick.
Must resist.
See, you're just like your old man. No, it wasn't him.
That's not him.
Come on, if you think it was him, don't you think you would have stuck around for a bit, huh? Maybe.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Last time where we left off, we killed Kravchenko. We interrogated him and we killed him. And then we learned about the potential mole in the CIA, but then we were betrayed by the Mujahideen. And now we are, I do believe we were in the desert. And Reznov came and saved us somehow. So, yeah, that makes sense. And in between episodes, I did two Strike Force missions. So, we destroyed the freighter. So, Iran is protected from the SDC invasion. And we helped India, so we protected them from the SDC invasion. So those are just two kind of missions. They are a part of the campaign and they come into play in your endgame story, but at the same time I didn't feel like they were big enough of a part to record it, and you know, I just felt like I should play them, but I wasn't going to record them. So we're going to start this next mission.
What took you so long?
Oh, a little quick jab there.
So the boss is back in town. Now go get that fuck Menendez. He blames your dad for killing your sister. He also blames Woods. And now he's coming for you.
Whooping some ass!
Dude. I think Menendez is going down.
I keep seeing these flashes. The night my father died when I was a kid. Why now?
Oh, fuck it. I just didn't hit you hard enough.
All right, look, Woods gave us all the pieces. We just gotta put them together.
Menendez was in Nicaragua. Got that from Kravchenko. He's being offered up on a silver platter by old Pineapple Face himself, Manuel Noriega. One of the perks of being in Panama is that you get to use the army as your own private police force. So, the CIA, in their infinite wisdom, they sign off on the deal. The White House, they cut a check for $1 million, and everybody takes a victory lap. And off we go to the jungle. But we did Nicaragua. That's an accident. We don't target civilians.
Alright, so we are sent off to Nicaragua somehow after we got back from the desert.
It's Raul Menendez.
I told you he would be here.
Are your men ready to move?
As soon as I give the order.
Give it.
Vance.
Woods looking badass as always.
Let's smoke this bastard.
That's not the mission, Woods. We take him alive.
Más que la reunión, mi sueño.
Who's asleep at this time? It's like midday.
¿Cuántas veces te lo tengo que decir que no me moleste? ¿Qué carajo? Si tocas a mi hermana, te lo juro que te mato.
¡José, mira! This is a dick move.
Este es un monstruo. ¡Animal!
Such a dick move. Jesus.
Josefina.
That was a dick move by that guy, I'm not gonna lie. There was no need for that. He deserved it.
Despierta. He dicho despierta.
Lo sacaron sin que lo vieran.
Sí, no somos cuatro para restringirlo.
Witnesses.
Fucking Noriega.
Saved your life. You should be in American hands by now. Call it a favor.
About to go into fucking full-blown rage mode. Yay! I will slaughter all! Yeah, chop your head off! I'm pretty sure it's like literally impossible for you to die in this. Yeah, I have an invincible, infinite amount of ammo. Oh, okay. Oh, I can die! Huh. Did not know that. Thought, you know, you could just go on forever here. Oh, I killed a civilian. I apologize. Reload quick as hell, too. I picked up the Galil, but nothing happened. Jesus. I'm coming for you. Black Stallions! Run, Black Stallions! RAMPAGE! I'm stuck. Call me Rampage Jackson. Except for Rampage Menendez. Yeah, Rampage Menendez will work. Those are friendlies, I think. Run! I'm coming, Josefina! No worries! Ow! What the hell? How are you not dead? Ah! Boy? Ah! No, bad time to reload. Ah!
Estoy aquí, Josefina! Estoy aquí! Josefina!
Fuck you, house phone. Fuck you, house phone! God damn it!
Menendez's sister Josefina died in the blast? Who threw the grenade?
I had no idea she was there, David. I just saw Menendez and I lost my shit.
Frank, you don't lose your shit. What the fuck did Menendez do to you in Angola?
Menendez, he wanted to know what the CIA had on him. He tortured my men in front of me. Thought I'd break. When I watched my team die, then he dumped us in a tin can and locked the door. Left me in there for weeks. So yeah, the next time I saw Menendez, I lost my shit. What the fuck would you do?
Not gonna lie, I'd probably lose my shit too, Woods. It's alright though. Agent Hudson, operators Mason and Woods.
Who's the girl?
Doesn't matter, she's not a target.
Probably just a whore.
It's his sister. Jesus, Woods.
Noriega's men are moving in. Let's go.
All right, about fucking time.
Here we go.
Heavy fighting up ahead.
Woohoo!
Noriega's men are pushing across the riverbed.
I ain't keen on fighting alongside these bastards.
Well, I don't think any of us are, Woods, but you know what? We gotta do it. Moving so slow. What the hell? Move. Get out of my way.
Watch the balcony.
Whoa. Whoa. What the hell? I can access something up here. What is this? Flak jacket? Someone's shooting at me. Molotovs! That guy is shooting at me. Go! Get out of here, cowboy hat. Gotta take them all out. This mission was insanely hard on Veteran because there are so many enemies. I've got low ammo. Ah! Explosions. Ha! Is really all they have is Spaz 12s, every single one of them? Whoa. Where'd that shot come from? What? Fuck you. There it is. This is what I want. Let's go. What do you mean, too slow? I freaking shot the whole truck. It's crazy to believe that this is the last game that Treyarch made. That aim, though! Woo! Call me quick draw, my girl. No longer. I am killing everybody. Oh my god, I just hip fired. You know what, get rid of this. This is not gonna work. No. No, where is it? Fuck it, just give me the Uzi. I don't care, just give me the Uzi. Somebody open these doors, because I can't. I'm stupid. I don't know how to open doors.
Wait. No, can't be. What?
Fucking Noriega. His men were supposed to secure Menendez.
Well, he's going into the barn.
What? Frank. You need to get your shit together now.
You got no idea what happened to Nico.
It's not! This isn't the way. We're on mission. He's headed to the house. We'll get him, but we do it as a team. Come on.
I mean, we could just kill him. He's still in the barn.
Main building up
access.
Ahead. Fight your way up the stairs. Secure the courtyard. Let's fucking
What's
go.
In here? Ah, some mortars. Oh, Jesus. I don't have any type of long-range weapon here. I'm in!
I provide cover from the bell tower. I'm in position! Move in!
RPG's main balcony!
Solo tengo la vista!
Snipers in the tower windows! MG nest! Front entrance!
Oh! Ah! I fell! Fuck! God damn it! I fell down the fucking ladder. I'm an idiot. Oh, and I'm all the way back down here. Not cool. Hey! You all better chill out, mate. I'll kill you. Told you. All right, now I'm gonna climb. Never mind. I can't climb. Ladders in Call of Duty are so stupid. Here, hold on. Let me pick up that. Even though I got all the intel on this game, I just wanted to pick it up.
I'm in position. Move in.
RPG's main balcony.
Look at me, I'm quick draw McGraw. I'm hurt, but I'm still quick draw McGraw. Ow. I don't even know where half of these guys are shooting me from. I'm taking them out though, I'll tell you what. Is that all of them? Hey, you get back here. Alright, I think that was all of them. Now what? We go through here, don't we?
That's the last of them.
Regroup, I guess? Bam, ba, 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 ba. I'm standing here, but nothing's happening.
Woods, Mason. Coke Lab's in the basement.
Clear it out. Grab any intel relating to the Menendez cartel.
If you capture him, you bring him to me. We'll make that prick talk.
You have your orders, Sergeant.
Woods wants revenge, but who can blame him? He went through some rough shit. That's not very secret. That was pretty obviously seen. Oh, okay, you can go, Bennett. Even though your superior officer should go first.
Nice. Keep an eye on Woods. Seeing Menendez again? He's losing it.
He's okay, Hudson. I got his back.
He's not okay, but you know, I'll just say
let's make
he's
this quick. I don't want to miss
got an access kit.
Ready, Mason?
Embarking! Nos vamos! Escuchamos un disparo. ¿Qué pasa? Hay extranjeros en toda la villa.
Machete, sweet.
Podemos portar todo. Lo que no podamos llevar.
All right, give me this. And give me this.
Rápido.
All right, let's go.
Soldados, amigos, regresen al juego.
Anybody in here? No, but I'm pretty sure this flanks all the way around. Motherfuckers are dead meat. Where do you think you're going, bud? Look at the flanking maneuver. What? What? Where did these guys come from? I hate... That's so frustrating in Call of Duty when literally a shit ton of guys just randomly spawn behind you. Got flank again. Up, up, she froze. That was goofy. She like froze for a second. Do they spawn in this room or something? Yup, they do. That was not. Jesus fucking Christ. Who did you just see that? That was the fucking dumbest death ever. They spawn in that fucking room. Alright. Flanking all the way around once again. I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna wait for them to come out. I'm gonna kill a couple guys first, though. And I'm gonna turn around. And I wait. Because I know they're gonna come out of there. It's just a matter of when. There they are. Jesus Christ. Reload. There we go. Handled them that time. Any more of you in here? No, good. Ah! Who's in here? A dead guy. Mortar. Mortar. Oh, I fucking killed myself with the mortar, son of a bitch. God damn it. If I have to go all the way back, I'm gonna cry. Okay, good. Thank God I don't. Watch it, mate. We clear? Burn everything, so not much here.
out, Mason!
I'm waiting for you, Woods. Come on, man. Hurry up.
Fucking junkies! Hudson, you scoped that son of a bitch yet?
He's inside the house. We're moving on him now.
On my way!
Negative, Woods. We have the situation under control.
Damn, Woods! Woods!
Woods is going all out, man. He wants to kill that motherfucker.
Slow down!
I'm telling him to slow down, but I'm in front of him. I need you to kick that door open, Woods, because I can't. Damn.
Frank, you okay?
Get him out of here.
What happened, Hudson? Where's Menendez?
That's him, in the body bag. From this point on, day never happened.
Today never happened. So, who was in the body bag is the real question.
Now he's back. He's pretty pissed off, too.
I sure can't kill my old man. Somebody already beat him to it a long time ago. But he could have killed you. So why are you still alive, Frank?
Now it begins. Done talking. Go find that maniac.
Woods is done. Gave us all he knows, and now we gotta go fucking kill shit. Alright, so Menendez's compound search incomplete. So, next mission, we gotta go gather intel on Menendez, and we're playing as David, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. If you missed the previous episode, check it in the link in the description. Check out all of our Black Ops 3 and our Black Ops 3 playlist in the description. So thank you guys for watching once again. Stay tuned, and I'll see you later. I'm gonna try it out. I'm gonna try it out. Okay.